I would like to encourage all young people, lahat ng kabataan na interesado, to join the ROTC program ng ating government. Once you are involved in our ROTC program, madidevelop po natin ang ating pagiging patriotism, pagmamahal sa bayan. Discipline. Hindi na tayo masyadong lampa-lampa. Disiplinado tayo. Sense of responsibility. And then, command. Following command, a chain of command. So, ang problema ng mga kabataan ngayon, reklamador, madaling sumuko, at saka walang goal sa buhay. Kaya nauubos ang oras nila sa paglalaro. So I am encouraging parents, I am encouraging young people to join the ROTC program. Good thing is, mandatory na ito sa senior high school. At kung kayo ay magka-college, pumili kayo ng mga school na meron ito. Makakatulong ito sa inyo. And lastly, paggalang, respeto, courtesy and discipline. So hindi naman ibig sabihin, porque ikaw ay nag- ROTC, maging mabait na tao ka na at magalang. Marami pa rin namang hindi. But definitely, this training can help yourself, especially kung need mo or may pangarap ka na maging police o sundalo, this could help you. So I'm encouraging again, this coming semester, I don't know kung paano ipapaunlad ng mga school yan, but I am encouraging everyone to join the ROTC program. Alright? Peace.